last piece, you may have recognized the melody from that, but perhaps not the words. It was set to a very famous melody by Thomas Tallis, which has been used in many classical pieces of music, probably some jazz and probably even some pop. I tend to rip off everything, so. But that was a great, and also had In the Bleak Midwinter, tuned by Gustav Holst, a really famous English holiday carol. And that featured, obviously, this big multiple part canon singing around. So, beautiful. Our next piece is going to feature a trio of some singers who have sung together for a while, right? Since Deerfield, you guys were in Select Chorus of Deerfield. And this is a piece that they worked on primarily with Mrs. Ryan, who does a fantastic job at the Deerfield Elementary School and at Conway, doing general music and also the choirs there. And so they worked quite a bit with her, and this is a really pretty tune from the Polar Express. So I hope you enjoy.
Wishing on a star. Chocolate, hot chocolate.
Siyahamba, which is a famous South African tune, was used a lot during the era of apartheid as kind of a unity cry to keep on striving forward. The next piece we're going to do is kind of cool. It's Well, they're all kind of cool. I mean, I wouldn't pick a not cool piece. They're cool in different ways. The next piece is cool because it features a lot of percussion, just like that one did. But this one's a little different. It's kind of depicting an interesting sort of scene, you might imagine, it's called Abominable Snowman Chase. So it's kind of depicting the terrifying event of being chased by a Yeti or something. So it starts off with what is marked in the actual score as, quote, Yeti foot stomps. Huge, huge Yeti steps, performed by some percussionists in the back of the bass drum and the timpani, Jabai on the bass drum. He's gonna provide some Yeti foot stomps and Thomas on the timpani. And then Abigail's gonna rock the gong back there and we'll get off to our Abominable Snowman chicks.